Mr. Headley, you have the con.
It's not personal, Pavel. You're a talented navigator, but you're not focused. Command, science, engineering. A jack of all trades is a master of none.
Find something you really love and stick with it. You never know until you try.
Doctor.
The captain filled me in on the situation. I thought I'd check in and see how you're doing. Is this a bad time?
I was in the midst of deep meditation.
A bad time, then. I apologize for the interruption. We can talk later if you like.
Counselor, I would welcome your advice on this matter. It may not be prudent to provoke the Tellarites at this time.
We both know the Tellarites love to make threats, Mr. Spock. Threats on which they almost never deliver. I don't think that's the issue.
What do you believe the issue is, Doctor?
Acquiring my position on the Enterprise was not easy. There were many who believed a counselor was unnecessary. But having the requisite skills and experience, I never attributed their concern to my being a woman. Yet, I have seen enough of human nature to know that how we learn to evaluate others is a many-layered process. And if bias is present, it is often deep and subconscious.
As one whose appearance has, on occasion, been perceived as the most significant element of my identity, I concur that humans, indeed all races, are capable of such bias, both intentionally and unintentionally.
I don't know what my future holds, but